What's going on YouTube? Coming back at you with another video. So we have a very interesting story being reported by Bossup. I'm gonna get right into it. Before I do, if you haven't already followed me on Instagram at Hip Hop Classics Daily, all one word, please take 1 second to do so. So Bossup is saying that they have Young Buck's bankruptcy papers, and it's actually quite interesting what is being reported. They're saying that Young Buck has no property, or that he said he has no property, no money in the bank, no cash on hand, barely any assets, and only has $100 worth of clothes and $100 worth of jewelry. Apparently, Young Buck is so down on his luck that he has to rely on his girlfriend for his basic everyday necessity needs. So it's also been reported that Young Buck drives her car and also uses her household goods. This is a crazy situation. Young Buck apparently owes $50,239 to the IRS and also another $106,000 in child support to two different baby mothers, one of which is in Georgia and the other is in Tennessee. The only income that has been listed for this last year was several copyrighted mixtapes, which included 10 Bricks, 10 Bullets, and 10 Bodies in total, which reportedly netted Young Buck $35,000. Young Buck says that he's entitled to royalties, but isn't receiving the payments and is unaware of who is. So we know Young Buck been having a lot of issues as of late. This is unbelievable though. I'm going to be honest, I'm not going to go too deep on this. Obviously, this is Young Buck's own personal financial type of situation. But before you just start clowning Young Buck, understand that there's probably some reasoning as to why he's saying this. Just got to keep it real about the situation. It's funny, definitely. But it looks like Young Buck possibly is maneuvering through the legal system, doing what he has to do to try to secure, you know, whatever kind of assets that he has. That's just my opinion. I have no idea what Young Buck's financial status is. The shit is absolutely crazy, though. I'm pretty sure this is going to give 50 Cent a whole lot of fuel. Young Buck been back on the scene, making a lot of noise. Young Buck has been plagued by problems throughout his career. Now we're learning about some of these problems financially and how real it supposedly is for Young Buck right now. Shit is crazy. I want to know what people out there think about this. Do you think Young Buck is actually broke to where he has no money, no assets, no nothing? He's driving his girl's car. He can't even afford barely anything. Like, this shit is unbelievable. Let me know what you guys think in the comments, though. Hit the like, subscribe, share, leave some feedback. Make sure you ring the notification bell too if you're subscribed. Also, please take 1 second if you would. Click the link that I'm going to pin as the top comment. It's going to take you to a dope artist out there. He's been grinding, trying to get 1,000 subs on YouTube. He's almost there. Please take 1 second and click the link and subscribe to his channel. I know he would appreciate it. I would as well. Thanks for watching. Peace.